Derek Delmore, the veteran, took the ice for his final performance here at Nationals. Here's how we called it.
He competes on behalf of the Washington Figure Skating Club in Alexandria, Virginia, and currently in 11th place. Please welcome to the ice, Derek Delmore.
He's been a fixture at this event for over a decade now. 28 years of age, and he says this is his final run at Nationals. Derek Delmore. It was 1996, guys, the year Rudy Galindo won the national championship. That was Derek Delmore's first try at the senior level. Pretty memorable year.
Pretty memorable performance.
Mm-hmm.
Nice and clean on every single landing, triple left, triple toe, double leap. A lot of skaters like to get the tough elements out of the way right at the top. Another tough element, triple axel, triple toe is really going for the combinations tonight.
Went for it too hard.
Well,
legs won the round.
He rotated going into it, just over-rotated so that he was leading with his right arm. When that happens,
he wanted it too bad.
Yeah. Well, he said that this is his last event, last national championship, so I know he's wanting to do a good job.
His highest finish at Nationals was back in 1998. He came in the top five. And that was when he was going to school. He's a Stanford graduate and a double major, psychology and communications. Bright guy.
And musical, too.
Well, he's listed as one of the choreographers of his own music. It always helps to have a bit of your own personality into the program. It also helps to land the jumps. Here's a triple flip. Attaboy. It takes guts to come back after popping an axel and not think about the mistake you just made and repeat it. I'm not too sure it's really about the jumps tonight. He seems to be having a good time out there, and the audience is picking up on it. It's always more fun when you land the jumps on. But I think this is about the last time coming to U.S. Nationals and really enjoying this moment. Thank you. Very musical performance, very gutsy performance. I think Derek's going to sleep well tonight.
You know,
he should be proud of himself.
You can just see that he both listens to and hears the music. That makes it enjoyable for us. Good for him. You know, he enjoyed that. I think we did too.
And the crowd sending him off the right way too, with the applause. There's Delmore. Let's see if he pulls a Shepherd Clark and takes a few victory laps now.
Oh God. He's a very classy guy, Derek Delmore.
The final bows for the 28-year-old from Fort Washington, Maryland.